thought you might like to go to the show to feel the warm thrill of the order, the fictional glow. I've got some bad news for you, subjects. Henry isn't well, he stayed at the hotel, and they sang along as a surrogate band. But now they find out where they left you. Are there worms in the theater tonight? Get them up against the screens. Now there's one in the spotlight, he don't look right to me. Up against the screens.
So fucking passionate.
London! How are y'all doing tonight? This is our first show in the United Kingdom in about 2.5 years. Which is kind of fucking crazy. It means the world to us that you're here and that we're here. So thank you all of you. Okay. Now, after that fairly dystopic start, I think we all need some joy in our lives. This song is called Music.
Oh, This one tells him he's a crown this one. Hey! Have we got any Moon Gulag governors in the audience tonight? Yeah?
Moon Gulag?
Have we got anybody from Moonbugville Longgrass? Good, you've all got your ID cards. Okay, this next song is about something we all need in our lives. Love. Please.
We are the fallout, and that's our bed.
Hold up. Can we have a little bit of light on stage? My wires are all fucked up. Okay. Would somebody please return my baron, and that is an order. It might not be on the screen, but it is nonetheless a very stringent order. Okay. This next song is called Loaded. Okay. Curse and Class Agitators in the audience tonight. Bring peace up some silence. I'd like to welcome to the stage a very special person who I sung this song to when she was in the front row of one of our shows a few years ago. Her name's Abigail. Yes. From the dinner party. And also
dinner party.
I love very, very much.
She's a girlfriend.
And she's gonna sing.
She's a girlfriend of him.
Satan, Luella, and I. Phone lights, everybody, you are our phones, put the phone lights on. More people, everybody, I know you are our phones. and to whoever in the audience threw a ring in. That was not a legally binding, it wasn't legally binding thing. But anyway, thank you very much. Abigail Morris. Thank you very much. Okay, now, I know we've been pretty quiet these last 2 years. We've been working on an album. Some of you can probably already guess what it's about or what it's called if you've been paying any attention whatsoever. But I think it's our magnum opus. This is one song from it, and I think we're going to play it pretty terribly because it's the first time, but I assure you this is our magnum opus, this album. This song is called Wormlands. We are doing the prelude, yeah? Okay, cool, it's just not on the set list, that's all. Can I have a spare microphone stand? Is there one in here? There's one over here. Promise I won't break this one. Okay, this next song is one we've never performed live in London before. It's about a friend of mine called Joanna.
With my guns, oh, I gotta hide.
you to make a mosh pit. What I need everybody in the audience to do is make a thin corridor. Just enough for one small man to pass through.
Suicide, Hollywood, slaving, couldn't have been forgotten. Oh,
to know what the fuck you're playing. Okay. This is an emotional song. It's about Mikey. Says how to get an atmosphere going. But the chorus is really, really simple. It just goes, the end is now, like that. So if you can sing along, it's just that. The end is now. All right, enough of that. Let's go.
I've been waiting for you.
Everybody in London, thank you so much. This is fucking amazing, thank you. To all the subjects, thank you. To all the foreigners, thank you. And there's a lot of people I have to thank as well. Everybody who's been a secret police person tonight, massive thank you. Everybody who's been a class agitator, thank you. Scum. Fingerprints, Tom, for making the identity cards that everybody in the venue has. Thank you so much. It was a huge amount of work, so thank you. To Nathan and Steve, they make a number of people, our endless bullshit, thank you. Everybody, and to Louis and to Teo for playing guitar, Louis from the lights. I'm missing people, I know, but first of all, a really, really, really massive thank you to Tarzan, who has just, you know, he's done all the visuals for the night, he's controlled the machine, I've said too much, I had to... Yeah, thank you to Tarzan. Okay, we have two songs left. Well, maybe one, it depends on what happens. Okay.
They told me as I was stained, I replied depending on stain.
What's the point? We're all the same. I think everyone's a little stain.
Jacob, you know it, sing along.
It's gonna be chaos, it's gonna fall off.
Floating in limbo.